Alana Honey Boo Boo Thompson is making her relationship Instagram official. The 16-year-old shared a photo with her rumored boyfriend, 20-year-old Drallen Carswell, in a since-deleted post. In the pic, Alana and Drallen seem to be enjoying a fall day as they hold hands and smile for the camera while sitting in front of Halloween-themed hay bales. The pair are wearing matching That's How I Roll mummy tees, and the reality star added a sticker with the word bae over the image. Alana, who became a household name during her time on Toddlers and Tiaras, has reportedly been dating Drallen for 6 months, according to The Sun. A source told the publication, quote, Drallen and Alana are attached to the hip and hang out together all the time. Despite the four-year age gap, Alana's family reportedly approves of her relationship with the college student. The insider added, quote, He was quiet at first, but he's like one of the family now. He's just as fun and crazy as the rest of them. The couple live in Georgia, where the age of consent is 16. In an interview with Teen Vogue just days before her sweet 16 in August, Alana opened up about her boyfriend, remarking that he is one of her only friends, and added, quote, To be honest, I do not have many friends at all, because I feel like folks are so much like, oh my god, I'm friends with Honey Boo Boo. I don't trust nobody, really, so I don't have friends. Alana's older sister and guardian, Lauren Pumpkin Efford, opened up to Access Hollywood last year about how she's helping her sister navigate life out of the spotlight and her relationship with their mom, Mama June.
The main thing with Alana is like, okay, the communication has to be better. And sometimes Mama's going to do things that we all don't like, and that's still going to affect us, but it only affects us as much as we let it.
Definitely. And then what advice would you give to fans out there who are going through, who might have a loved one who's going through a similar situation as your mom?
Anybody who has a loved one going through this type of thing, I just have to say that you have to have a lot of patience. You have to be willing to take the slip ups, you know, like if they do go to rehab, or if they choose not to, or if they go and they check out, then like my mom has done, you know, you just have to be okay with that process, because it is a very long, we're still fighting through the process. Even after this show is going to air, this is not something you come back from super easily.